What if you had a laptop that made sure you always look your best on your conference calls, even with a messy background? Or that transcribes your notes as your colleague is speaking and via a chatbot answers your questions about your next action item? And what if that PC was sitting right in front of you? Hi, I'm Ria Chervou, AI architect at Intel, and I'm joined by my colleague Dimitri, our AI PC evangelist at Intel. And today we're here to talk to you about the AI PC. The latest personal computer capable of running advanced AI applications locally, and we're here to show you a demo. Imagine being able to take an AI assistant with you on the go, like a vacation planning chatbot that you can use when you're on vacation without needing internet connection to plan the next stop you'll visit. While the cloud offers powerful compute, it can come with issues of latency, possible loss of data privacy, and high costs. Integrating these AI apps directly on a personal computer means you have more control over your data and that it's all on device and portable. You can take it with you on the go. With this in mind, different types of models need different types of compute, especially if we're trying to run them on the device. Three compute engines work in concert to deliver these AI PC experiences. First, the CPU, the all-purpose backbone that allows us to run AI models flexibly at a lower latency, allowing you to do more. For example, running object detection workloads. Next, the integrated GPU, our powerhouse compute that allows us to run compute-intensive workloads fast to save time. This is perfect for big image generation models like Stable Diffusion and latent consistency models. And third, the small and agile neural processing unit, or NPU, which is specialized to help accelerate AI models so they're fast and efficient, always running in the background and always ready to use. This type of compute is optimal for workloads like background blurring or noise removal. We can use these multiple types of compute to maximize the throughput of our AI application and make sure energy consumption is low when you need it and high when you can afford it. Now, how do we create intelligent apps on the AI PC? Dimitri, over to you.
Hi, Ria. To run AI models on the AI PC, we can use OpenVINO from Intel, an open source free toolkit for running optimized AI models. AI models can come from different frameworks like PyTorch or TensorFlow and use OpenVINO to accelerate performance on different types of hardware. We can use OpenVINO to create applications with the AI PC in three simple steps. Let's take a look how to do this in Python. OpenVINO also supports other languages like C++. First, we start the command pip install OpenVINO to install the latest version. Second, we can then clone the OpenVINO notebook's GitHub repo, a repository that has hundreds of examples you can run on an AI PC today. And third, let's select the example of blurring our background on the web conference call. Let's run our simple AI applications on the Intel Core Ultra processor. After completing the necessary model download, inference device selection, and model compilation steps, we can run live demo here. And here, we can see background segmentation taking place. We can open Task Manager to see the NPU kick on to accelerate this workload. But you can also run the same application on the CPU or GPU, or even without any code modification. Try it yourself and many other examples, like Stable Diffusion and large language models. At the OpenVINO notebook repository on CPU, GPU, and selectively on NPU. You can also find more information on OpenVINO and AI PC at this link. Whether you are a developer, customer, domain expert, or an executive decision maker, you can get started with building today for your AI use case.
Thanks, Dimitri. Stay tuned for our next video on generative AI and large language model powered chatbots on the AI PC.